Cut a kinesio tape of between 6 to 7 squares depending on the length of the person's shin and foot. Place one end of the tape onto the base of the big toe. Apply friction on the tape to ensure that it stays stuck onto the ball of the big toe. Wrap the tape around the front of your foot and attach the other end to the front of your shin. Apply friction and run your hand across the tape to ensure they are secured firmly onto your skin. Ensure that there are no creases between any part